A 53-year-old freelancer has lodged a police report against a man for allegedly masturbating beside her in a lift of a flat in Ampang on Tuesday. His act was captured on a video which has since gone viral on social media. Ampang Jaya District Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Hamza Alia said police had received a report over the incident. The case was classified under Section 377D of the Penal Code for committing gross indecency.
Itu kepercayaan dia kan.